John and Joe, and we're joined downstairs, and happy to be so, by young Ranger centerman Brett Howden. Brett, thanks for joining us. When you consider what you've been through so far and have an opportunity to play a couple preseason games, everybody talks about the speed difference. Do you sense it even in preseason?
Yeah, for sure. You know, that's one of the biggest changes and jumping to pro hockey is the speed of the game, and you know, everybody's stronger and faster up here. So I think it took me a little bit last game to kind of adapt to it, but I'm starting to feel a lot more comfortable out there.
Brett, you were drafted in the first round by Tampa Bay, so you spent a couple of years at their training camp. What's really stood out for you as far as the, besides the speed of the game, but to be a pro and to make it at this level, what are the, some of the things that you've worked on in the offseason to get closer and closer?
Oh, this summer has been my best summer yet. You know, I've trained hard with the other four prospects, you know, with Ben Prentice, and, you know, he really got us in gear. He's unbelievable. He pushed us really hard and gave us all the right things we needed to succeed. And, you know, it's by far been my best summer yet. And, you know, I'm looking forward to working with him some more.
And through that training session that you had all summer, Brett, you also became friends with those other four guys. Speak to how important that is to have a connection with guys who will, you have to hope, be your teammates for a long time.
Yeah, you know, it was big for me getting traded here. I really didn't get to meet anyone until a couple months in, so it was really big for me to get out here and you know, just kind of get comfortable with everybody and meet the new guys. And you know, they made me feel welcomed right away, and you know, we've become really close this past couple months training together this summer. So you know, it's been a great start so far.